since guys like my father and Tal, Jim Hall. I think George Benson and Pat Martino are probably the most accomplished guitar players to come up. And being influenced by Wes Montgomery, they did go in a slightly different direction, maybe more blues-oriented. And I know Pat was somewhat influenced by Coltrane, John Coltrane, and many of the younger guitar players that I hear, they start out listening to Pat Martino, George Benson from the beginning. But I started out in the rock field copying my idols from that time, Jimi Hendrix, and people like that. And as soon as I got interested in music and wanting to do something more, then it was a very natural step for me to play jazz.
Thank you. Thank you.